So, you know, the principles that Deputy Griffin is pursuing were subjected to great examination in the High Court. And the High Court judgment is there to be read. And I do not believe that the people of Kerry are less well able to read a High Court judgment than the people of Dublin. And I suspect that, you know, some of the drum beating that is going on and some of the stuff that I have to listen to from Kerry Radio, that those people putting that word around in Kerry know better, because I think they've been well able to read the judgment, and the judgment wasn't brought by me, the judgment was brought by the company, and they have got a judgment as a result of it. They have until the 31st of January to appeal it.